This is actually my first time doing this mode, so it'll be interesting to see how it goes. I only played for an hour and a half earlier. Bungie employee sent it to me, I believe. He said that he may be dropping by. He dropped by earlier while I was streaming and gave out a code, so hopefully somebody in the room gets lucky a bit later. It's searching for Guardians, which is basically the matchmaking. I don't think many people are playing. So I'm simply waiting. There's nothing I can do. If it takes too much longer, I'll switch back to the other mode. A Bungie employee sent it to me. He may be dropping by the channel at some point, so feel free to keep watching. No, this is the alpha. The beta doesn't start until July. I believe every platform gets the beta, just the PS4 gets the alpha. And this is taking too long, so I'll go back to the other mode. If you want to view the streaming I did earlier, it should eventually be up at youtube.com/p2p online. It's taking a little while since it's an hour and a half of footage. This is just the alpha version. It's not the complete game. It caps out at level 8. So there's only so much you can do. I'm not entirely sure why this is taking so long today, so it worked a bit better when I played earlier. Give this one more chance.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
help, Guardians.
Alpha invites have not gone out yet, so if you haven't gotten one, don't feel too bad. Sent to me by an employee of Bungie. He may drop by again, so keep an eye out for a code. Now these guys are below my level, so they're pretty easy to kill. I'm actually really enjoying it. I had no expectations going into it, so that made it a bit easier. But I'm having fun.
Great job. I'll send Cade an update.
Guardians, we need intelligence on this terrain. Coded dispatch follows.
guess they really don't want us up that way. If you see, there's a bunch of blue names around, those are other players. It's not really massively multiplayer. There's not going to be thousands of people running around at the same time.
They need. Let's keep moving.
There are some harder enemies, but not in this area so much. Whoops. You have to remember, this is basically the beginning of the game, so I'm level 5-ish. Enemies aren't that difficult yet. there you can see another player running around, I think. Yep, and if you're lucky, he might swing by again and give out another code he did earlier. I have zero connections. Although, if you go to the YouTube channel of the same name, youtube.com/PDPOnline, you'll see other prototype videos of things like Star Wars Battlefront 3.
Weapons continue to intrigue me. Help me understand them.
I got sent a code by a Bungie employee. If you keep watching, he might show up again. Yeah, I really should just put it in the description, but I'm a bit lazy.
Work.
Has an offer open for any salvage you can bring back.
I am on right towards the beginning. I haven't really found any melee weapons yet, no. But the game only goes to level 8 right now, so I don't expect to find all that much. Level 8 in the alpha. There is no choosing of the voice either, no. No idea in the finished game.
Thank you.
I'm level 6 right now. The beta doesn't come out until July 17th, I was told. That did not go well.
Nice work.
We'll see if we can actually get this going this time. Yeah, I really have no interest in talking all that much, so it's probably better for everybody else. This just is not going well. Really be nice if we could get this game going. We need, what, 5 more people?
listening.
Been to the Crucible? Ready to step up and lead, Titan.
Authorized to award bounties, Guardian.
Beware of the spill, Guardian.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Bad package. Goodbye.
Let's see what you found out there. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Very fine. Do you want me to send for some more? Oh, I pity your enemies. Stay safe.
Get some good weapons anyway. I got the code from a Bungie employee. If you stick around, you might show back up and give out another code.
I'm already picking up a few beacons. Where to?
Yeah, if you look, there's all these blue names. Those are all different players.
There are such interesting things beyond the city. Please send a few back. Thank you.
There's a shield bar that appears when you're getting hit, kind of like Halo.
I'll send it all to Levante.
We have long-range scans of an anomaly in this location. The future war calls will pay for confirmation.
Your game, I'm game. Not much longer. secured it all. Let's move.
Anyone willing to help? The war court has open requests near this location. Decrypt for details.
Their day. I'll make sure the city hears.
We've acquired some very curious satellite readings on this area. The cryptarchs will pay for a ghost analysis.
Thank you.
stop him.
Open bounty for scouting this area. I wish I could be there with you, but I can't. Details will follow.
The little robot guy shows me where I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, I can do the other classes if I wanted to. I have to complete that bounty to where I'm punching people. I probably will at some point. I'm enjoying this one for the time being, though. I'm not gonna have enough ammo to kill this guy. Hardline really is not that good. I played it for a bit the other day. If the game is lagging, it's probably either your connection or mine. The game itself isn't lagging on my TV.
Okay. This one's a research assignment, Guardians. We need your light.
I am the Titan class. I'm not entirely sure what makes it different. It's just kind of what I stuck with, and the strategy seems to work. The beta doesn't come out until July 17th, more or less.
This is Dead Orbit. We offer a standing bounty on salvage. Specifics encrypted for your ghost. Nothing like getting caught on that piece of steel.
we have to remember is I don't have access to all the content. It is just the alpha. Pre-ordering has nothing to do with playing now.
Message received. Updating firmware at earliest convenience.
Checking for available bounties now.
Alright, so that's the max level, I think. 8 is it.
Whatever I can do to help you. We all are safer with that in your hands. Stay safe.
Wow, that's a pretty nice gun. I can't even use this thing. What I really need is a new chest piece.
Creatures like that have for music. No, it's language. Gold signal. Huh. Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one. Give my regards to the enemy, Titan.
First, that requires level 10 too. Real nice. Apparently, you can upgrade the armor.
You looking for me?
Yes, Guardian.
Need help?
For your battles.
ticket out there. Carry the light up.
Lord of that big blue statue over there?
It's worse than we thought.
Our strength is not what it was.
I have the location. Send word to the speaker.
See ya, Amanda.
Do you think you're good enough? Okay.
You want to buy?
Some tips on this one. Best XO I ever served under. Up and vanished one night. That's war.
I'm gonna see if we can play with other people that deathmatch mode or whatever it was. You can get different spaceships. I'm not sure exactly what you can do, but you really can't fly around it right now anyway. Alpha codes have not been sent out yet, to the best of my knowledge. This was gotten from a Bungie employee. We said he might pop in and give out another one.
Enemy captured Zone C. Zone C neutralized. Zone C captured. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost. You neutralized Zone A. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Zone B lost. Zone C secure.
People are so gonna glitch out of this game.
You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. You captured Zone B. All zones held. You have total control. You captured Zone A. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B lost. You captured Zone B. Zone A lost. Zone A secure. You neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured. Total control. Good work. Enemy captured Zone A.
That guy got me good on that one.
Zone B lost. Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy captured Zone B. Heavy ammo available. Minutes remaining. You're falling behind. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. Zone B lost. You're in the lead. Zone B.